I'm Doug Burleson, the director of the Freed-Hardeman University Lectureship, and one of the things we're thrilled about is not only the heritage of the program and the 84 years of study and fellowship, but the new features that we get to add every year. I want to tell you a little bit about some of those new features this year. We're thinking a lot about history with it being the 150th anniversary of Freed-Hardeman, and so not only are we going to reflect on history, but we're going to talk about how to understand history, how to think about history in a way that's critical and God-honoring. We're going to focus on the text of Scripture, as we always do, in a way that will hopefully benefit not only preachers as we build sermons and think about inductive preaching, but every Bible student as we seek to better understand how to interpret the Old Testament and the New Testament. We're going to sing a lot. That's one of the things we love doing at Freed-Hardeman, particularly at the lectureship. And this year, there's actually a song leading workshop that John Wiegand and John Hall are putting on every day in Chapel Hall. And in addition to that, we're going to be thinking more about just how to encourage one another and grow in the faith. And so there's really something for everyone to be challenged, to grow, to think about opportunities we have to serve each other.
I know, as someone who studies biblical languages, I've heard that we have some stuff involving translations on the track here.
That's right. Jim Gardner is presenting over a four-day period a whole series on how to read the Bible, particularly with regard to English translations, how to evaluate them. I know that's going to be a great series of lessons too.
Mm-hmm. The part that I'm really excited about is just the history of everything, because that's so important, and we've had some hints about what's coming up in the lectureship, so I'm really excited to learn about that.
Yeah, me too. There's so many things that we have yet to learn about our story. One of the things I'm thrilled about is hearing some of these great preachers of the past, people who will be presenting their lessons and thinking about their stories, including former President H.A. Dixon, who by video will be presenting a special Hebrews 11:4 lecture on Monday night.
And I've heard that there's more opportunities and stuff this lecture for the youth and the women of our church.
Yeah, there are really expanded sessions for everyone, for the deaf community, for our kids and teens, for our college students, as well as the women's sessions. Those grow every year, and I think we've moved those locations this year to be even more accessible and enjoyable for everyone. We are just prayerful and so excited about starting another annual Bible lectureship.